bad, now we gotta do another one.
See, right?
So now, everybody, you're gonna stand like, let's see, get back in line, get back in line again.
But don't get your right hand.
Okay, now.
Stand like this.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
Outside by the sign that we just put up, and all you guys got to point at the sign. So I don't know, do y'all want to do that now or later? How are you guys going to do it now? Let's do it now.
Okay, em ngồi xuống, mấy chị quỳ á.
Không, đứng đây.
All right, lift this way.
Are we down or up?
No, you're up.
We up?
There you go. Okay. There, that's good.
One, two, three. Hold on.
Lift this way. 8, 9, 10. On the ground, sit up. 20. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hands on your waist. Step it out with your right leg, or should I say your left leg, into a horse stance. Just like this, and bend your knees. Ready? Move! Good. Bring up the right arm. Here. We're going to start star block. Do you remember?
Yes.
Here we go. We're going to do it again so you do.
Yes.
Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other side. 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Good. One more time. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. Ready, stance. From here, you're going to get a fighting stance. Right into the right move. Just like this. Very good. What we're going to do is a front kick. With the front, how many of you know what a front kick is? Good. If you don't, we're going to kick with the front part of your foot. I'm going to use you to help me, okay? Now, with the front kick, you're going to bring up the foot, and you're going to bring the toes back, and you're going to kick with this part right here. So it looks like that. Okay? Okay? Please put the ball in the foot with the front leg, so we're going to practice here. Just like that. Straight out. So if somebody comes to you, you're going to kick just like this. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
Here we go. Ready? One. And I want you to breathe when you do this. You guys understand? Ready? Two. Three. Four. Five. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Very good. Stand still. Now make sure when you do this kick, it's sometimes when you first start, you think about kicking. And the first thing that comes to your mind, the first type of kick you did, you kick the soccer ball, right? When you kick a soccer ball, your leg is straight. But when you kick people, you need to bend your knee and let it snap. So let's try that again. Back in your fighting stance. Here you go. Ready? One, two, three. There you go. Four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Good. All right, we're going to switch the other side. Ready? Move. Hi-ya! Oh, that was kind of weak. Let's switch back and do it again. Ready? Move. Hi-ya! Now we're going to switch back. Ready? Move. Hi-ya! Very good. With the right leg. Right leg. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Make sure when you go to kick, your leg's not going sideways. That's a different kick. It's a front kick. Okay? Here we go. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Switch around the side. Move. Ay-yah! Good. Now we're going to do a round kick. A round kick is almost like the front kick, but we're going to turn our body sideways. I'm going to use you. I'm going to hurt you. When you go this way, I'm going to kick this way instead of front. We're going to turn our body sideways, lift our legs, boom. Kicking like that. See? Boom. Just like that. Everybody understand?
Yes.
So let's try that. In fact, I want to make sure everybody does it right. Everybody get down on the floor. Lay down on your back. Feels good, doesn't it? Now you're going to roll to your side. You're going to roll over to your side. Roll to this side. Now from here, I'm going to get on this side so you guys can see. I wish I could float in the air. But anyway, from here, all you're going to do is, from here, put one hand up, rest your head, just like this. The other one comes over here. We're going to lift our leg like this. Out, and then we're going to point our toes like a ballerina. Bring it back, and bring it back down. So it's going to be one, two, three, and four. Does everybody understand?
Yes.
Let's try that. Four counts. I'm going to watch you guys this time. Same this way. Here we go. Ready? One. Two, extend it, point toes like a ballerina. Three, and four. Good. One, two, three, and four. Ready? One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Now this is the motion. Three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two. Make sure when you bring your leg up, you have to twist your body so you'll be comfortable when you're actually doing the kick. Three and four. Good, everybody stand up. Find your stand right. I thought I was the old one. Right hand back to the side. Right leg back. From here, you're going to lift, we're going to do the whole motion, all one motion. Instead of counting, we're just going to kick out. And the target, you're going to hit, I'm going to use you again, because you're so close to me. Now, you're going to hit, with this part of your foot called the instep, like this.
Can't see.
No.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Instep, ready. One. Now I want you to breathe out. Very good. Two, three, four, five. Good. Again, ready. One, two, three, four, five. One more time. Ready. One, two, three, Same thing. Ready. One. Two. Everybody. Three. Four. Five. Good. Ready? One. Two. Good. Three. Good. Four. Five. Here we go. Ready? One.
Three, four, one. count. We're going to shift our body a little bit this way. We're going to go shift our body this way. But we're going to look this way, and we're going to go kick just like this. Everyone watch this way. We're going to kick just like that. Hit it with the heel. So instead of one, two, three, four, we do it all at once. Hit it with the heel. Make sense? Here we go. From here, turning our bodies a little this way, and we're going to side kick, hitting with the heel. How many of you understand that? Now, those who understand have done this before, try to look out for other people who don't. And if I don't get a chance to get to them, you won't do it. Good. Here we go. Ready? One. This time I want you to make noise when you kick. I want you to say, "Aya!" Just like that. So when you hit, you're going to hit like this. Don't worry, I'm going to hit you. "Yeah!" Just like that. Just speed count. Ready? One.
"Aya!"
There we go. Two.
"Aya!"
Good. Make sure you get up the heel. Three.
"Aya!"
Good. Four.
"Aya!"
Five.
Practice it without even noticing that you're doing the same old thing over and over again on both sides of your body, which would be better.
chain. These blocks that we have aren't actually blocks. Everything is an attack, everything is a strike.
So let's see, I need somebody from here.
Yeah, you.
Come on.
I want to be heard. Yeah.